People think of it as a very bad thing, but actually a hacker is just someone who knows a system very well.
The students in the Orange Hackers Association are white hat hackers. Hackers who test cybersecurity programs not to break them, but to help make them safer.
Only if you try, you will know where you fail. That's the same thing. Like, the more you attack a surface, you know where the loophole is, and you can keep correcting it.
The Syracuse student group is advised by Professor Kevin Du, one of the world's leading cybersecurity researchers.
With Professor Kevin Du, I mean, he's a synonym for cybersecurity. Anybody in the field would be like, and we are very lucky to be under his guidance. So when he is there, we were thinking, like, why not have a club where everybody can join in?
The Orange Hackers had a strong showing at the Cyber Seed Security Competition hosted by the University of Connecticut in October.
There were 11 teams. Okay. And so the idea was to create a secure application and then go into the competition where everybody attacks every other application. So, and then you score points off of what flags you're able to pull out of their database or what flags you're able to pull out of their system, right?
So we not only have to perfect ours, we have to find the loophole in the other team.
We ended up coming second, and we also got a special award for the best offensive team.
Just a week later, four master's students were nationally ranked for the National Cyber League Fall Preseason Competition. Drew Verma was ranked first, Ashtoth Rana was ranked third, Trishna Thrinath was ranked 93rd, and Shirija Rajakrishan was ranked 155th. Even more impressive considering how many challengers they faced.
And there are about 3,300 people which participated in that. So again, Orange Hackers are doing pretty well.
The Orange Hackers Association is looking for new members, and not just computer science or engineering students.
Our tagline is teach, learn, and collaborate. So we want to share information that we have, learn with other people, connect with other professionals, basically create a network of all security interested people.
I know students who are from other schools which is not even related to engineering, who wants to learn about security. It is, hacking is good. Hacking is what keeps you safe.